Louisiana National Guard will deploy tomorrow for Iraq, but before they left, they were sent off the best way they know how, in Louisiana style. WDSU reporter Heath Allen attended the troop send-off at Camp Shelby and joins us now live. Tell us about this tribute to the troops, Heath.
Well, you know, this is the second time the Lieutenant Governor's office has done what they call Salute Our Troops. They did it a few years ago at Fort Hood. This today at Hattiesburg, Mississippi at Camp Shelby. And let me tell you what, it's a going away party like you've never seen. Now, 3,500 members of Louisiana's National Guard 256th Infantry Brigade will deploy actually next week. They have a couple more days before they actually pull out. But the party today, they were able to bring in all of the families up to Camp Shelby in Hattiesburg. They brought in chefs. They brought in Amanda Shaw and people like Trombone Shorty for music. They brought in just about anything you could think of that had a little taste of home. One last big going away party for these guys before they deploy. Guys and gals, by the way.